What's up, everyone? We're back with a fresh new episode packed with the hottest videos burning up today's music charts. 60 minutes of pure awesomeness is headed your way. We're Safe Haven, and this is XVZ.
Valentine's Day may be over, but we still got lots of love for these artists featured in our countdown. We've got new music from The Great Transparency, 7 Day Slumber, Adam Kappa, and much more. Let's check out where everyone's ranked. Also, stay tuned for the world premiere debut of our new music video, Easy, from our new album releasing this summer. You don't want to miss this, and it's coming your way this hour on XVZ.
February is a special month for everyone in the music industry. It's Grammy season. For many artists, it's a dream come true to be a part of this ceremony. Brandon Heath made his first appearance on the program when he was only a freshman in high school, auditioning for the Grammy in the school jazz choir. He earned his spot by performing at the event.
18 years later, and even having been nominated for a couple of Grammys himself, Brandon hasn't forgotten where he came from. During the last month's award show, Brandon brought his high school music teacher, responsible for his appearance many years ago, on his arm. No doubt it was an incredible experience for the both of them.
Let's take a look at Brandon in his new music video, The Light in Me, landing at number 10.
Life before